Hi guys, Josh and I are here. Say hi, Erin. I don't know what's going on with him today. Say hi, Mop. Say hi, Mop.
Mer.
Hi, baby girl. So, Erin and I decided that we were going to go somewhere this weekend. Where are we going, Erin?
Turn left onto Montagne Road Northwest.
We're going to Bandelier National Monument in Tennessee. New Mexico. Erin said it's an ancient city full of ancient ruins, so we should take pictures and video. So that's what we're gonna do. Now that our governess said it was okay for us to travel, we're gonna go do something really cutesy without being dangerous. We're watching White Chicks, which is our movie to watch when we're on a road trip. And we just passed this truck and it had like hand sanitizers for outside. What a world. What a world to live in. COVID is real.
What they did
my family.
Is that where
he was
ten times?
He look at my little buddy. He's such a good trouble buddy.
She's such a good girl. She's such a good girl.
We're halfway there at least. But look at all this natural beauty. Look at that rock thing. And those canyons. So pretty. Said we're gonna see the plateau. We're listening to an audiobook because I lost all the internet. It's not time for the new movie, so we're gonna look at the plateau.
Come on.
I told myself that Bianca would realize that she could not exist without me. She would come home eager to forgive me.
Erin said this is where bombs came from. Oh my god. We are very, very high up. Erin, don't fall off the mountain! It's $25.
I wanted only
to do
a great and gorgeous shrine for the mother.
So y'all better enjoy.
As I have said,
We're gonna be here 2 minutes. Constantly.
But before I go on to describe last and most important of all
that's
my
not food, honey. We're not at a drive-through, baby.
Tragic detail of the story of those who were lost to me. As my many treasures were
I'm excited. We finally made it.
As my books, my sculptures,
are
my
you excited, Mark?
Rugs and other such were shipped and uncrated.
Are
by
you excited, Erin?
There came to life
I'm
one
scared.
Final piece of the story.
The
my beloved Patrick.
Wanting to walk in the dirt earlier, now she's all about it. Come on. How cool. This is something, and Erin said there's a dwelling in the caverns or something. There's like this sick snowstorm coming over.
I know we need to get out of here.
The Thanks for driving us, Aaron. It's so cold up here. There's these big scary clouds, and there's all these people in Subarus, and it's really cool.
And impetuously, perhaps, I took him down to the shrine.
Little town, full of quiet people, waking up to say, bonjour, 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 bonjour. Oh, look, they are open. Not really. Oh, there's like hurt people. Hey, bitch.